Okay guys, welcome to episode 2 of Terraria. And what we're gonna do today, last time we finished making our house, because well, I guess it was the first episode. And I don't know how, but we already, in the first episode, we already made an anvil. We already got a chest, we already got all of these chains, and this is supposed, we're supposed to get that like in episode like 10, maybe like in episode 5, like 4, we're supposed to get all these items, but in the first episode, we got them, which, yeah. What the, oh my god, what, no, we'll just place the door. There's a zombie trapped on me. It's daytime, why aren't you guys burning? Oh, they're walking away, but there's still a zombie here. Yes, I want to kill this zombie though, I want to kill it. Yeah, they really jump high. Ah, kill yourself. I don't like you. No, zombies, come back. Oh, they're still there. One of them escaped. Oh no. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna like put them in the final house. Okay, let's see where they go. Like, where do they go? They just like despawn or something? I don't know where they go. They pretty much go nowhere. They're not doing anything. Ow! I shouldn't have done that. He's not disappearing or anything. He just keeps walking off. Yeah, fuck it. Let's just kill him. He died. Oh, you got one defense. For some reason. Oh, this is just a keepable, but this gives one defense. Stupid. Well, that stuff is happening. I probably go more, get more wood. Actually, I kind of want to see how the house is going. It's really amazing. I already placed the door. Hold up. I already placed the door, so he must be living there. Oh my god, it's like an army of slimes in here. That's amazing. I am calling you little brats. Hi-ya! Hope this house is good. Come on. What? Why is it this valid housey? This is weird. Oh, I think because this, maybe this is supposed to be part of the house. So if I break this. Now is this valid housey? What? Oh my god. Maybe we need to put like more torches. Let's put one here, maybe on top of here. Yeah. Now it must be. Yes! This house is already occupied. Yes. Okay, we got that covered. I don't need that. Well, actually, I might take it just for like my whole like deep cave, I guess. I don't know. Let's go. I'll close the door.
This house looks so awesome, like, I'm not lying.
Oh, bunny! This dude gets stupid, bunny. Let's go. I forgot what this world and my guy's name is called. Oh yeah, his name is Cloudy and this world is called a magical land. No, it's called Sparkly Land. Whoa, what is this? A snow biome? Well, let's get this stuff, whatever that is. An ice and snow diamond? And snow diamond? Ah! Oh, there's ice. There's. Wait, what the hell is this? What the? Why is it purple? That's weird, but keep going. Whoa, there's cage. What the? Let's go check it out. Whoa! Ah! Oh no! No! What the? Oh, I spawn here. That's unusual. No, that's not. So my door broke. Oh, so I'm gonna have to like cut my door somewhere else. That's something. I got 6 wheat. I think I'm gonna have to chop down 2. Yeah, just two trees. Actually, I just break this one. It's double the trees. It's like one. It's just one tree and then one of, and then half of a tree. So that's kind of cool. What?
This is my tape thingy, but I just said that because my fucking thing fell over. Ah!
Okay, there, that's good. Oh no! Yeah, I'll just get 200 wood. Yeah, Okay, we'll continue on, I guess. I'm not sure. If you guys don't want to see this...
Oh, I could just pause it.
Fuck. Okay, guys, I got all the wood. Now let's go to the ice. Bam! And then here comes this weird-ass purple place thingy or whatever.